Aaron, officials are telling us that these repairs could take several days. So if you can avoid this area for the remainder of the week, well, you're probably going to be better off. The Department of Transportation says there was a multi-vehicle crash over the weekend that damaged a guardrail on the bridge. And to make matters worse, that is an area that's already under construction. So traffic on the bridge being reduced from 3 lanes to 1 while crews make those repairs. It's also important to note that the Everett Turnpike northbound ramp to I-293 South is completely closed. Drivers are being detoured to exit 4 or 5 so they can get off, turn around, and then come back down the other way.
It's a significant damage. It's definitely an unsafe situation. We don't want to put any motorists in any kind of harm's way too close to the edge of the bridge, so that's why we're closing a lane.
Now, once those repairs are completed, the I-293 southbound exit from the Everett will reopen and the bridges will be back to 2 lanes, but you can still expect some delays because of that construction. Reporting live in Bedford, Ray Brewer, WMUR News 9.